First is the introduction.
Good morning. Myself, Vikka from Plus 2 Science from LPS House. I have prepared a generator. It works, it converts mechanical energy to dynamic energy. When we take this handle, the coil in this armature move and the current from the wire will be transmitted to this LPS and we can do this.
On which principles generator will work? What is electromagnetic induction?
When the current coming in it is moved, then the current is producing
coil. Current carrying coil. Current is produced. Current to aap pehle de rahe ho. EMF aap current pehle de rahe ho. EMF hai wahan pe. Magnetic.
EMF.
Electromagnetic force is the kind of force or what is it? It's a kind of force. EMF. If the EMF of a cell is 1.5 volt, is the force or potential difference? Then
we need any manual help to start? Somebody will put it physically? How it is practically? If you want to use first ETI, why is somebody is there rotating all the night?
Or is there any alternate of this? No alternate. Generator you have at your home?
What is it?
Then one person is sitting there to rotate. What we are using there to provide energy? Where we are using that handle?
All day they are moving the handle.
Then you are not using any engine to rotate it. Then
you are going up here.